committee won't broadcast the appeal. I'm going to do it myself. Anyone who wants to contribute, I'm going to do that. And no, I'm sorry, you're not going to stop me.
You're not going to stop me. I'm
sorry. No, I'm sorry. The Disaster Emergency Committee Gaza Crisis is available at P.O. Box 999, London, EC 3A, 3AA. And I know from the BBC, because I've been here most of the morning, nobody here agrees with what the BBC have done. 1,330 people have been killed, 460 children, 5,480 casualties. And the reason the BBC have done it is very simple. The Israeli government objected.
Well, the BBC would disagree with you, and you did hear the line from management there that it's a question of raising impartiality. The public will be concerned. And the other issue, of course, will the aid actually get to the people?
Well, if you're telling me that if I send money to Gaza, the BBC's impartiality will be affected. I'm sorry, I'm a human being.
If you send money to Gaza, though, through an appeal, can you be sure that it will get to the people who
need it? Well, in a war situation, the Israelis have killed 1,330 people. Now, Livni, the Israeli foreign minister, said there is no humanitarian crisis. Now, be clear, the Israelis objected to the BBC. That's the reason. I've never met anyone, and I've done masses of meetings, I've never met anyone who doesn't think we should give aid to Gaza.
What about the other broadcasters who are also not showing it, though?
Well, they're wrong as well. But you see, we are human beings. I know you work for the BBC and I'm a pensioner. We're people. If you saw children dying as they are today in Gaza because there's no food, medical, wouldn't you want to send it?
We have shown what's been happening in Gaza.
I know you've shown it, but I'm talking about trying to help people.
Yes, but surely people will see it and send the money anyway. What difference
does it
make?
They don't know the address, and that's it. P.O. Box 999, London, EC 3A, 3AA. I'm doing what the BBC
won't
do.
And you did it earlier as well, and I think people now know what the address is. Can we look at the bigger picture, though, as well?
Yes, of course.
What about targeting the aid going to the people who need it? What about the problem, possibility, that it might go to Hamas, that it might actually go to rearm?
Well, all right. Hamas is the elected government in 2006. Hamas won the general election in Palestine. Jimmy Carter, the former American president, said that. And if you're telling me that no aid can go to people dying there in case it goes to a school run by Hamas, I mean, it just doesn't make sense.
How much money do you think the appeal will lose by not having the other broadcasters broadcast?
Well, the Congo, they got 10 million, and I think in Burma, 18 million. People will die because of the BBC decision. Let me be clear about that. And I started my life 60 years ago as a BBC producer. I love the BBC. I support it. But it has capitulated to Israeli pressure. That's the truth. I have to tell you.